fantasy adventure for children and young adults. Today I'd like to share with you a brief section from chapter 5, a visually rich and imaginative section where they travel to Tir Nan Nan, the land of eternal youth. Swimming through the seas, they saw all kinds of wondrous sights. Jellyfish, cod, and herring played tag together. A giant squid squirted colors from his limbs onto the palette of a young artist painting a portrait of the mermaid. Dolphins danced to the tune of a pipe played by a crab. The electric eels crackled their colors above the performing starfish. A galaxy of minnows dove above and then bounced upon the patchwork-built body of a huge blue whale. Anyway, this section shows the adventures of the leprechaun and his friends as they go to their ultimate area and learn their lessons of love and friendship. In addition to The Loneliest Leprechaun, I'm also the author of the Amazon Kindle books, Kate May My Love, a collection of love poetry about a man and a woman exploring Victorian Cape May, New Jersey, America the Magnificent, patriotic poetry, which celebrates the beauty, greatness, and grandeur of America, and the nonfiction Amazon Kindle book, How to Get a Modeling Job Outside of New York. In addition, I am the host, co-writer, and co-producer Chinese acupressure facelift, a natural facelift DVD which shows you how to give yourself a natural facelift. You may visit my websites, acupressurefacelift.com, theloneliestleprechaun.com, and Terry Harris TV. Also, you can buy The Loneliest Leprechaun on Amazon as well as other outlets. Anyway, I'm Terry Harris. Thanks for being with me today, and I hope that you can get The Loneliest Leprechaun. It makes a great St. Patrick's Day gift. Happy St. Patrick's Day.